gonna be some stuff you're gonna see that's gonna make it hard to smile in the future. But do whatever.
Remix.
Addicted to paper tractions, pictures of actions, playback in the midst of mashing. No fairy tales for this young black male. Some see me stranded in this land of hell, jail and crack sales. Hustling and hardly think of culture or the repercussions while busting on backstabbing vultures. Selling my soul for material wishes, fast cars and bitches. Wishing I live my life a legend, immortalized in pictures. Wash that tears, say your sympathy. My childhood years were spent burying my peers in the cemetery. Here's a message to the newborns, waiting to breathe. If you believe, then you can achieve. Just look at me, against all odds. Though life is hard, we carry on. Living in the projects, broke with no lights on. To all the seeds that follow me, protect your essence. Born with less, but you still precious. Just smile for me now.
Your thoughts slowly up on phrases I run, and I can walk you through the days that are done. I often wish that I could save everyone, but I'm a dreamer. Have you ever seen a nigga who was strong in the game, overlooking his tomorrows, and it finally came? Look back on childhood for a reason, I'm still feeling the pain. Turning circles in my ninth grade to dealing cocaine. Too many houses in my local life, survived the strain. And a man without a focus, life could drive me insane. Stuck inside a ghetto fantasy, hoping it changed. But when I focus on reality, we broken and chained. Had a dream of living wealthy and making it big. Over football, chose to cook raw and taking it dig. And after all, my mama's thanking God for blessing a child. All my mama got to do now is collecting and smile. Smile.
Smile.
Speeds and unanswered questions keep us all stressed and curious. G, backstabbed and bleeding, crooked thoughts laced with weed. Learning, ducking stray shots, bullets be hot, they burning. Inhaling sherm smoke, visualize the flames. Well, I've been smothered by my own pain. Strange whispers, cowards conversate, so quick to distance. Taking pictures for the feds in desperate hopes they get us. Hit us all, give us plenty centuries, forgive my sins. Since I ended many penitentiaries, the best revenge is fuck friends. We military minded soldiers, busting shots blindly, trying to find Jehovah to help me. Somebody save me, lost and crazy, scared to drop a seed, hoping I ain't curse my babies. Maybe now niggas feel me now, pitching my pain, embrace my words, make the world change. And still I smile, nigga.
Now a moment of silence. Let us pray. And as you journey into outer space, may the angels help to lead the way. May the prayers that our families make shine upon your soul and keep it safe. And all the homies that have passed away, they're there to greet you as you pass the gates. And as you head to the tunnel's light, I hope it leads to eternal life. We say a prayer for the homie Pop.
I never had shit. I felt like an outcast, treated like a misfit. Damn near didn't make it on my day of birth. Thinking, was I really supposed to be on this planet Earth? I take a deep breath and then another follows. Cause hard shit is kinda hard to swallow. See, it's rough being a loner, not knowing any given day and time I could wind up a goner. See, people got it bad from Jump Street, and being short is just another strike against me. I used to get funny looks cause I was small, and trying to make it was like running to a brick wall. Given the odds I was up against, bro, the average nigga would've quit a long time ago. But now I've got a record out, I'm doing shows, people paying to see me turn it out. Now I'm the spice around town. It's funny how an album could change a nigga's life around. I got friends and bitches on my dick, but when they look at Richard, all they see is Bushwick. Sometimes I don't know a friend from a foe, and every different day it's a different fucking hoe. And now that my pockets are getting bigger, I'm meeting hoes who only wanna juice a nigga. They tell me that they love me and all that, but really they just wait for me to fall flat so they can get me for my income. Take me for all I got and then some, like Trina, you dig? I fucked up and got too attached to the bitch's kid, knowing that she used the baby to use me, took him out my life, mentally abusing me. But as the time went by, I got another slimmy, and she was just like the first one, screaming gimme, but not in the exact same way. She had a different type of game she liked to play. Her name was Crystal, she played the quiet type, and for a little while shit seemed alright. But just like the first hoe, homie, when shit got hectic, the bitch broke out on me. And it's getting out of hand, G, cause nobody seems to understand me. Reminiscing got me feeling kinda low. I broke out the Everclear and then I drunk some more until it was all gone. Now I'm looking for somebody to take my pain out on, but not just anybody, G, I'ma take that on Tamika, cause she's the closest to me. Full of that Everclear and high in that Buddha. Get to the house, all I'm thinking about is shooting her, cause shooting her will be sweet, but you know to be sweeter if I make her shoot me. Call me crazy, but that's what I'm thinking. I'm tripping from all that smoking weed and drinking, but I knew she wouldn't do it on her own, so I provoked her, punched her, kicked her, and choked her. She still wouldn't grab the gun, and at that time, I wasn't thinking about no one. Damn near crazy, I went and grabbed the baby, held him by the door and said, I'ma throw his ass out, ho. She went to crying, somebody stop him. I said, you better grab the motherfucking gun or I'ma drop him. She snatched the baby out of my hands. We started fighting, punching, scratching, and biting. Well, we fell on the bed, check this shit. All kinds of crazy shit was going through my head. So I ran and got the gun and came back to her, loaded it up and handed the gat to her. I grabbed the hand and placed the gun to my eye muscle. She screamed stop and then we broke into another tussle. Yo, during the fight the gun went off quick, damn. Ah shit, I'm hit. Everything is hectic, I can't get a grip, I just can't check this. Everybody's crying, could it be I'm dying? Bullet in my head, in the bed I was lying. Where's Meek? I wanna tell her I love her with an IV in my arm. I took a picture for an album cover. Goddamn, this shit's a trip, G. Five different doctors with needles trying to stick me. I hear my family hollering he needs us. During the confusion, man, I seen Jesus. My mom's on the phone, long distance from New York. Here comes the doctors again, trying to rip me apart. I got a monkey on my back, I can't shake this. I'm having suicidal thoughts, hoping that I don't make it. But I'ma make it, cause something's steady urging me. 5 hours passed, I made it through surgery. And the doctor said I wouldn't make it through the night, but God told me everything is gonna be alright. And I'm glad that I'm here, G, but it's fucked up I had to lose an eye to see shit clearly. Oh man, I made it, and everyone gets to hear my story. I made it, but don't try this at your home. Learn from my mistakes. Kick the beat in, Beato.
I see the young with my book on the room, staring at the candle. Oh, that shit is on? Let me drop some shit like this here. Real sweet.
At night I can't sleep, I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right, but I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching the act, but I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I'm deep in the covers. When I awake, I don't see the motherfucker. He owns a black hat like I own, a black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B, but fuck that shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window, investigating the joint for traps, taking my telephone for text. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind's playing tricks on you. I make big money, I drive big cars, everybody know me. It's like I'm a movie star, but late at night, something ain't right. I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlights. Is it that fool that I ran off the block? Or is it that nigga last week that I shot? Or is it the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold, metal flower. Reached under my seat, grab my papa for the suckers. Ain't no use to me lying, I was scared of them, a motherfucker. Put the left in the Popeyes and bail out quick. If it's going down, let's get this shit over with. Here they come, just like I figured. I got my hand on the motherfucking trigger. When I saw him, make your ass start giggling. Three blind, crippling, crazy senior citizens. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder and peeping around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me. Day by day, it's more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning, I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet and still, it's hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Bang and get it over with, and then I'm worry-free, but that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after, and if I die, then my child will be a bastard. I had a woman down with me, but to me it seemed like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this shit, but to me she was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys are trick-or-treating, robbing little kids for bags, till an old man got behind our ass. So we speeded up the pace, took a look back, and he was right before our face. He be in for a squabble, no doubt, so I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured, but this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie. My mind is playing tricks on me.
What is a DJ?
Baby, don't cry. Pull yourself together. Let Willie D take you to that other level. Rub you the right way, miss. Compared to me, Johnny don't know. I'm in a class all by myself. Get some of this, and you don't want nobody else.
if your plan don't stand with your groom, don't come around my bedroom. Get your hands off the bedpost. Married women, they need it the most. See, after a few times in the sack, homeboy tends to get a little relaxed. He starts hanging out late with his friends. Yeah, that's when I come in. But not to his house, cause that ain't nothing but a slaughter. We go to my place to get a room at the Ramada. Now once I get your woman alone, it's on like a pot of neck bones. And when I call, she pretend that I'm her girlfriend. She might call me Santa friend, but I'm the cleanup man. Right off her feet and into the jag, cause you was using her face as a punching bag. I'm no boy next door myself neither, but if you gotta beat her, you don't need her. It ain't no thing for me to be lovable, cause after being treated like that, she's so gullible. Like a masseur, I rub her thighs, neck and back, and give her some of this aphrodisiac. Now what you know about that, boy? You just start, you're still in kindergarten, talking about you got that whip appeal and all that stuff. She told me you couldn't even fill it up. Yo, don't call me a snail, cause if the shoe was on the other foot, you take my girl. Willie D is for real. If you don't take care of your business, then somebody else will. I'ma give your girl what she really want in the midnight hour. I'll be her confidant, and when you hear her and make her cry, I'll be there to dry her eye. I'm the cleanup man.
I work, I keep the lights on, I put food on the table, I buy you clothes. I mean, I don't understand. What else do you want me to do?
Just bring the bonus back.
Use the big time money.
Seven double LP, M, flat up in the house, and the BL's in the sequence. Chewing on a weak stem, touching on my faux fin. Moving to the back so I can see who's beeping this cold man. Ring to the phone with a slow limp. Been a trip, I'll shit it with 3127622 win. Three line connection, us arrest that wanted affection. This brand new weed, we got the drink you need, and plus we strapped with two protections. I put the phone in the hook, then I pause for a minute, cause I forgot why I'm at the hoe. And the fact that I forgot me from the hoes, wanna snap, I straight up check the hoe. Really doubt to the crib,
you gonna ride in the backseat of a Cadillac, top it up.
The ride, the point, is spot the live hoes. 3 miles per hour. Like, we riding up on some bravos. Never to deny, no. These bitches live fly low. Introduce myself. A to the motherfucker came for to recognize. Better loose myself, juice myself. As you take one pull up, pass it to the left and Self send the niggas up, take two pull, cause they thinking about self and P-I-M-P-ology. But logically, be learning these hoes biology. And obviously, well.
Ain't this some shit? Pull up in the C-A-D-I-double-L, bumpin' A-C, A-C hoes, they peep those, B-I-M-P, and they think that automatically, cause he's a pimp, he gotta be, full of that, M-O-N-E, but why? Cause nigga be sporting nice cars and fancy clothes, fresh Georgia Bowl, flexin' 150, chop up that paper hoe, chop up that paper hoe, watch where your lips go, girl, that's my tip slow, to the tempo. Real simple when you're fucking with a pimp dog. Get a vibe in the back seat. That's how be in the cab with your best with the young lad. Smoking on that fine scrap. Never miss what you never had. At last, P-I-M-P, ology. But logically, be learning these hoes biology. And obviously, well.
We wanna ride in the back seat of a cottage. Chop it up, you would die.
And they collecting no dope and tips, but I be spitting more game than a mouthful of poker chips to get them hoes with the open lips and the provoking hips. I never gotta tell them any lies. Have them looking in the city skies. Get up in the kitty styles, cause I'm blessed with a look of innocence. Good sex, peanut butter complex, that's a pretty eye. Pity cries on my strategy side. Yo, one out of me gotta be right, gotta be the flat of me right. But if the head the bomb, come on, suck a nigga dick. Members of my clique wanna see what that'll be like. I know you wanna try that to the rhythm of a hi hat. Don't be bogus and deny that. I done got a hold of them, my fellas wanna train while she lie back. Now, motherfucker, can you buy that? Where your ride at? On the passenger side of yo, ho, trying to come up on another G. The broad all up under me, trying to smother me, looking lovely while I wrote another beat. Suddenly, she learned that I don't deal with emotions. Verbally in the room, she rubbing me with lotion. Come on like an ocean coast and have a sick thing in me and do what I did, cause your love potion. The word no was never said. Supposed to be giving women dick in the bed until they sick in the head. And if I ever leave, whoever dead, they ain't tricking the feds. I'm spitting gang, but it's chicken and bread. Kicking them legs in the air like a player do. Then be little in a day or two. Afterwards, I'ma say a crew. Now that's a pimp type shit that be low in AK and do. Wearing gray and blue. If a hoe in the holler, then you a player if you hit them ends and get the dividends. But you a pimp if you can get the same hoe to wanna freak your friends. Cause I study P.I. MP, ology, but logically be learning these hoes biology. Obviously, well, P.O.
I'm gonna ride in the backseat of a Cadillac, chopping up to a dime. Do you wanna ride in the backseat of a Cadillac, chopping up to a dime?
Mellow, Big Steve, Fun.
What is a DJ?
Well, it's Big Bun Beater, baby, Mr. Wood Grain. With diamonds up against them, ballin' through your hood, man. And I'm smoking on some good, man. The color purple. Not the movie, but the kind that have you going in a circle. Chrome looking more glassy than a Transco tower. My car dripping candy paint like it just came out the shower. Like face, I got the money, the power, and the finesse. To roll around one deep with 100,000 round my neck. I'm looking real shiny, you can see me from a mile away. Thought you was doing it till I came and took your smile away. Pull up on your side in the turning lane. Pop my trunk, break you off, chunk of deuce, and I'm Cadillac turning, man. Little swing to the left, big swing to the right. My plate scraping and I'm sliding the pipe. It's super tight. So don't try to knock us, baby. Don't try to hate. That's how we do it in that Lone Star State. Get it straight, we be.
I hate you, bitch. thought I'd say. Too many years I didn't pay the price. Why you gotta put all this drama in my life? Day after day I'm on the grind for you. Living at his drape, you and carrots, what I'm trying to do. But I'm just a man trying to do all I can. But you act like you ain't understand. Well, I done sacrificed and I done swallowed my pride. On the wrong road trying to follow my pride. I was daddy for a while, though I've got no seat. But the kids are my age.
Alcohol is seen to satisfy us all indeed. Don't even trip half of you bitches like pussy too. Love to smoke weed and get high. Sip syrup and let the freaking shit up hot. And suck the skin off a nigga dick. I's a player, I's a never had the trick. Stupid fuck put the game down so well. Can have your bitch playing a good game of suck dick and tail. Nigga don't trip if you see me creeping through your hood. I'm picking up a shot of cock, some head, and it's all good. It just might be your baby mama or your sister. But then again, if it is, you better be trying to be a nigga friend. Cause see, I do this shit only one way. Nigga, the G-way. Blowing my hell back, get my dick sucked on the freeway. I never lost my dick cause that's a player rule. Smoking weed, getting drunk, rocking shows, and then be ready to fuck some.
Give me when I said, bitch, please. Now it's 5 years later. Big faces, big screens, talking about bad bitches up in condos. Smoking man's wishes, about to get some head pronto. Pussy weed and alcohol, nigga, plus that cash go with it. Double OB clocking, Lucci, stick a bird up in a pussy. Smoking kryptonite, rolling in the beans. Scooping up some tins, about to break them for their ears. Tell them,
I'm in a 98, with it out, gassed up to the fullest. B and Z, two bitches and me, a quarter pound of weed. In the seat, they looking sexy. From the start, they under me. Too tough, I got they hearts, please. Understanding these ways to get your ass through the days with razor blade. Tight gang, you'll fade them all the way. Keep the laid out. Pussy weed and D, fella. Alcohol and G, fella. Bitches coming fleet, fella. Courtesy on me, fella.
Pussy weed and alcohol.
Smoke up about a pound. I'ma show him off to my dogs, make him wanna stick him. If a freaky ass nigga so desires, he can lick him. I'ma dip to the past, I don't weed and lick him. I'll be a fifth ward boy from the bloody nickel. Fast money, fast cars, and fast ass women. Got a whole lot of motherfucking niggas past living. Girl, when you do, what you do is so beautiful. Stick your fingers in your cat, and taste your uterus. It's ludicrous, your man couldn't make you swallow. But players know, fuck the head and the body you bout. Let's get a room so I can lick that ring on your belly and lubricate your asshole with jar jelly. Through my pelly pelly drawers, you can lick my balls. Pussy weed and alcohol, I love that shit, dawg. Fifth Ward Boys, Willie D, finally putting that shit down together like it's supposed to be.
What is a DJ?
us. Devin's got some shit, wouldn't give a fuck if you diss. Because shit, to each his own, for E. Jones's voice. You can be stealing, killing, or chilling, whatever your choice. Smoke some weed, smoke your pipe, fuck it, life is how you're living. I grab the mic while the DJ grew. Yeah, with it. Explicit lyrics is what I'm known to kick. Try to make money so I can make hundreds blow on my dick. I go on a quick mission just to find some kill. Ain't no big deal, I just hop in the spill. My homie put me down, quarter pound for a bill. Wake up in the morning and I have weed spilled. And I chill with the brothers, sipping coffee. Too old to be listening to what you say, so ho, get off me. You're born in this world by yourself and you die alone. So as long as you're grown, shit, you might as well go on and just
do what the fuck you wanna do.
Go ahead.
Say what the fuck you wanna say. Do what the fuck you wanna do.
Go ahead.
Say what the fuck you wanna say.
What does it all mean?
Say what you want, hold your bone. You make decisions on your own. Yeah. No one would suffer but you. So do what the fuck you wanna do.
Now everybody's got elders, and you should respect them. They've been through similar shit, but then again, you can't let them put their hands on your life like a remote control. Have you traveling down the same bumpy toe-up road? Now close friends and relatives, they should be constantly by your side. And understand you got to let your conscience be your God. There finally comes the time for yourself, you must decide. Cause you only get one ticket, might as well enjoy the ride and just
do what the fuck you wanna do. Say what the fuck you wanna say. Do what the fuck you wanna do.
Go ahead and just
say what the fuck you wanna say.
And there's a couple of fucked up man-made rules that we should follow, but you gotta realize you just not might wake up tomorrow and the dollar you earn is the dollar you spend. Go get something for your kids or buy a bottle of gin. Is it a sin? I don't know. We're X and O's in this game, trying to survive, trying to get high, trying to get by and stay alive. So
do it till you're satisfied,
not just a little bit. Don't wait until you're 80 and start saying what you could have did. But what did it all mean?
Say what you want, hold your ground. You make decisions on your own.
Yeah.
No one would suffer but you. So do what the fuck you wanna do. Do what the fuck you wanna do. Say what the fuck you wanna say.
DJ.
Okay now, I wish some motherfucker would act like he don't like me. I wish some motherfucker would act like he gon' fight me. I wish some motherfucker would go and get his boys. I wish some motherfucker would try to bring the noise. I wish some motherfucker would try to take my pride. I wish some motherfucker would act like he gon' ride. I'ma go outside, pop the trunk, and come back in the club. Letting go, we ride the
remix.
What is a DJ?
I don't care.
I was a motherfucker.
Do they thing, boy, then please believe. If not, we'll make it hard for you bitches to breathe. One thing about it, ghost keeps them up the sleeve. Juva skip attack the boards while I plug them with threes. Every stash spot I got, I stuff it with G's. Fuck a chain and a whip, that I fuck up my sleeves. I'd rather ride around in my hoop there, blowing on trees. With two heaters in my lap, up at 400 degrees. Man, fuck Juvenile. Nah, nigga, that's my dog. Say that shit again, I'll whack all y'all. Get on some mob shit, smack all y'all. Probably get on that rap shit and crack all y'all. I ain't never talk sideways. I put you on the highway. How you sweating in the chicken coop like Tokyo Friday? Catching that know you had you running down the driveway. Trying to gun you down, shooting at you. Where them
Bay at? Where them LA at? Where them Texas? Where them Rides? Where them K's at? Y'all hear that know you clap?
West Coast, what's up?
Y'all hear that know you clap?
West Side, what's up?
Way and Y at, NJ at, Philly, DC, VA at. Y'all hear that, know your clap.
East Coast, what's up?
Y'all hear that, know your clap.
East Side, what's up?
I'm straight Holly Grove, you know that. But I'm old school, Fisher Project like a throwback. Now I told you, now you know that. You ain't welcome here.
Welcome.
You ain't see I'm gone on my doormat. So stupid, why? You ain't abide by that. If I catch you on my porch, you gon' die by that.
Right there,
by them leaves, goin' lie by that. Right side of that dog doodoo, you gon' dry like that. This is payback for anyone who ever said that. Look, I'm safe with this vest. Gon' get his head packed. Gon' get his face slashed. Or his neck shook. Look in my face. Look, this how that look. Look, if you just look. Look, I ain't playing with you.
R.I.P. to Robert Davis, he the king of the side. Anything is said, need to shut your fucking mind. I'm down with Lil Flip, and I'm down with T.I.P. If them niggas come together, know how much paper we can see. Slim Thug and Zero, y'all still bullshit. Need to sit down, take a chew, it's too much money to be getting. Paul Wall and that Cooper still ain't talking. Money speak, all that bullshit, keep walking. Y'all niggas got the game fucked up. All you record company people need to shut the fuck up. Cause y'all keeping up that bullshit rapping. And white people laughing at them, that's what's happening. They saying stupid ass niggas still ain't figured out. Long as they stay divided, man, we gon' run the side. Y'all need to get up off the dumb shit. I got a bread truck, get up off that crumb shit.
What's happening, Mr. Big Man? With all your money and calls, I see you walking around like you's a motherfucking star. Expensive clothes, high class hoes. Right now you're on top of the world, I suppose. Claiming that you're macking, but I know that you ain't. The only time you can pull a hoe is when you're pulling out your bank. Taking up my wine and my gang of shit so you can get your dick wet. Mr. Slick, but after all that, yo, you still can't keep her cause a nigga likes myself can come along and sweep her and have her screaming. Oh, Big Mike, nigga, you slanging them dollars, but you ain't slanging that dick right now. You know I fucked your hoe, so you run to get your pistol. Madder than a bitch, screaming that I diss you. But nigga, I ain't diss you. You know the story, Joe. Don't check the motherfucking pimp checker. Oh, and I'm just a player. Cause if you didn't know,
I'm just a player.
Now baby's playing you for your money. You're playing her for her draws. She takes your money, brings it to me. I'm playing both of y'all. Who's the Mac? Who's the motherfucking pimp? Who's the motherfucking man? And who's the motherfucking simp? It ain't me, cause I ain't giving up a penny. Steady fucking look while you be giving up plenty. Now nigga, tell the truth, I ain't a dunce. Out of the 6 times I fucked her, you might have fucked her once. And after you caught her neck, you had to get up pronto and take her to the nearest store so she can spend your dough. Every time you fuck her, you gotta pay a fee. And oh yeah, thanks for getting her hair done for me, G. It looked good when she came over the other day, sucking on my dick. All I could see was her hair anyway. Remember that shirt that she bought you on your birthday? I got 2 of those, a pair of pants and shoes on the first day. I'm just a player, y'all.
I'm just a player.
In this bank for life.
I'm just a player.
Now why?
I'm just a player.
Nah, every time you see her, you wanna grab her butt and act like you love her, but she don't give a fuck. Don't wanna meet your friends, don't wanna drive your Benz, just wanna get your ends, and then she's gone again. Flipping on a mission with another nigga, you know. Even though you try your hardest, you can't figure this out. Seen it before, but you still lay it down for the tramp. Give you some pussy, got you sprung, and then she just up and vamp. Now tell me what that be like. Brought her some shit to wear, switch for her hand, she with me, right? Face it, nigga, that's the way you made her. The bitch that she is today, and me, I'm just a player. And I'll play the win.
Had no money spots, and if they did, then they ass went insane when all the money stopped. I'm from the ghetto, so I'm used to that. Look on your motherfucking map and find Texas and see where Houston at. It's on the borderline of hard times, and it's seldom that you hear niggas praying and giving God time. That's why I ask my mind to pray for me, because I know that even I got to die, and he got a day for me. And every morning I wake up, I'm kinda glad to be alive, cause thousands of my homeboys died. And very few died of old age. In most cases, the incident covered up the whole page. From Amsterdam to Amarillo, it ain't no secret. The world is a ghetto.
What we see every day.
Village in Africa, but did nobody care? They just called up the goddamn gravedigger and said, come get these motherfucking niggas. Just like they do in the Fifth Ward, in the South Park, in the Bronx, in the Watts. You know they got crooked cops working for the system, making poor motherfuckers out of victims. Cause don't nobody give a fuck about the poor. It's double jeopardy if you're black or Latino. They got their motherfucking drugs in the slums, got us killing one another over crumbs. think I'm lying? Well, motherfucker, I got proof. Name a section in your city where minorities grew. And I'ma show you prostitutes, dope, and hard times. And a murder rate that never declines. And little babies sitting on the porch smelling smelly, crying cause they ain't got food in their bellies. They call my neighborhood a jungle, and me an animal, like they do the people of Rwanda. Fools fleeing their countries to come here black, but see the same bullshit and head right back. They find out what niggas already know.
What's up, out of towner? Southern nigga downer. I wish you would bring your motherfucking ass around here with that hip shit from your block. You fuck around and get shipped home to your mama in a pine box. Cause we don't play that shit in Fifth Ward. We got killers and hustlers and players too, so nigga disregard what you seeing on them western movies. Cause yo, I ain't never rode a horse before. Ho, think we slow? Smash the gas. And watch how fast I put these hands on your bitch ass. Try to load them dice, you'll meet the grave digger. Cause game recognized, game shiesty ass nigga. See, I done seen fools die for less than a goddamn cigarette butt for fucking with my set. So get that frown off your face, buster. Cause your ghetto ain't no harder than mine,
what
motherfucker.
Do we see? What we see?